It's December 30th, 2016. We got about a day and a half before the new year. I wanted to come up here and get the, I come out here with the dogs and Lucy being blind, trying to keep an eye on her, but I saw the stuff up in the sky. Wanted to get this on video here. See that line right there? What you call a chemtrail. Look at that stuff. Look at all the poison up in the sky. I'm wearing a mask, but you know, it's not an N95, I think it's called. It's just a regular surgical mask. It's little too little to make much of a difference to get the particles that they've been spraying for decades. But look up in the sky, look at the lines. No clouds in the sky. No clouds in the horizon there. There's only cloud, not real clouds, those are chemical clouds. Just want to get this on video here. Oh, it's 11, right now it's probably about 11:02 a.m. So, oh gosh. I'm gonna walk so far, so fast. All right, zoom out so you can get a, all right, that's going, southwest. God, the sun's in the side of my corner of my eye. But you see that right up there, right? Those are chemicals. Look at that. There's a spray bastard off in the distance there. So just keep living in denial. You won't have much longer to live anyway, so it don't make much difference. We've lost this guy. They've been doing this for 40 years or so. Probably about 70, 60 years. So, skies are gone. You breathe it in. You don't have no problem with it. So, have a happy new year. Safe new year. And let's just see what happens in the near future. Which, when I say near future, I'm always saying probably about 4 months, 6 months. If they allow the newest puppet, Donald Trump, to get in there and do a few things and make him look like he's something. And I mean, we'll see. I reserve my comments really for about 6 months from now if everything is to the point where we can still kind of converse somewhat on these spy networks that are on the internet with all the damn shills. Let me see if I see the sun is in the view. In the distance down there, a spray bastard. I can't see on the viewfinder, which is one of the reasons they make these viewfinders on the cameras now, so you can't really see it really well. Well, you can, I guess, if you have better eyes, perhaps. But there's a spray bastard down there. So that's your video. I mean, that's your video. That's your used to be sky.